Republic and Britain in military aviation terms,
yep.
dating back to the Czechoslovak squadron, part of the RAF during the Second World War. Apparently, the unit that operates the 5th 221st helicopter squadron often specially marks some of its helicopters in colours of RAF Coastal Command, Wellington, and Liberators. The fact that the base of Namish Nanoslavu holds the tradition of number 311 Czechoslovak squadron from RAF Coastal Command during wartime.
And Czechs also work really good in the international community of joint tactical air control and surface JTACs, regularly hosting exercises in the Czech Republic where the JTACs from around the world are all within the MOA go for their currency, hosting at one point of view.
These two helicopter types often form a very effective team in Czech Air Force service, not least for conducting combat search and rescue missions.